All right, folks. This is what we're working with today. I got a tree way up there leaning over my cabin. And I'm not a tree guy, just a firewood guy. Millwright by trade, welder. But I decided to climb up as far as I can, hook strap, 2-ton chain fall. And see if I can't pull this thing away from my cabin and down. I'm hoping I can pull it right over, but I don't know if I got the power. Here, it's about a 12-inch tree. So we'll see how it goes. I already tried it, but that started walking up the tree, so I stuck another chain fall on it. So it was going, but then it started walking. So, all right, you set back up again. See how she goes.
On that. It's still climbing. get close. Very close. We still hit the corner.
I was nervous. She's on the ground. The cabin is still in one piece. Oh man, I'm shaking. Whew. I couldn't have went any better. Oh man. The roots started going. Oh, what a, whoo. All right. Well, there's a video for you. Holy crap, I gotta sit down. My heart's just pumping. Whoo. All right. Have a good one, folks. Catch you on the next one.